Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I try to connect my Android mobile with Wi-Fi network, but unfortunately it shows one message: saved or won't automatically connect. At same time, my mobile is successfully connected with another Wi-Fi network. Then why this particular Wi-Fi network shows this kind of message and how to overcome this issue? So a very simple method to fix this error is just press this right side arrow mark followed by that Wi-Fi network and click on forget network. So once you've done this, I mentioned steps, and one time check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable or wireless access point. So for example, here my Wi-Fi router is connected with fiber modem, but unfortunately if my fiber modem lost their signal, my router also indicates the no internet access and the orange color. So at that time, if you try to connect your mobile with Wi-Fi network, it shows this kind of message. So first of all, check your Wi-Fi router. So once you check it and one time reset your all network settings. So after the reset process is completed, finally, one more time, I try to connect my mobile with Wi-Fi network. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if maybe this trick not works for you, just put your valuable comments. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.